I joined Spark mainly to help others. Being an autism mom can be overwhelming, but having three kids with autism, oh my. Each one of my kids is very different. Napoleon III, he is the oldest. He's in step team. I have Mr. Neil. He loves to draw, likes to sing, has an amazing spirit. Then I have Natalie Bell. That's my diva extraordinaire. She loves to dance, likes to get dressed up. Life in the beginning was super stressful. My husband was active duty military, and it was difficult, especially when my husband was deployed. I had to do IEPs for all three within a 2-week period, and it was pretty mammoth. The hard times is when everybody's having a meltdown at once, but you just do what you gotta do. So the first thing I did is I asked a lot of questions. I researched and researched and figured out what was gonna be best for my kids, and I executed. With autism, if you don't do everything you can, then their life is not gonna be what it could have been. We gave our saliva sample at the Museum of Natural Science. Going in, I was nervous about how the kids were gonna act and how long we were gonna have to wait. The team there was very patient and understanding. The kids absolutely love the natural sciences. We people of color need to show up in science. When they get older, I think they're really gonna appreciate that they participated in this study and that they helped others or maybe even helped themselves. And to other busy parents, it's not that much time. It's not difficult. It's gonna benefit you. I'm very interested to see what Spark finds.